Hi, good morning.
Then tap over backup. It's complete. Done. Okay. And where you will get your backup files, go back and exit. Go back. Go to file manager. So here is my file manager. Sorry. Then go to phone storage and have some data of my files. You will get a folder SMS contacts backup with the same name with your phone. Here is the APK and here is the file which was previously I backupped. Okay, you can install it from here directly, or you can share it with friends, anything, with sender or in email, or upload it. So that's it. Thank you.